beautiful trees produce the beautiful leaves all throughout the spring and the summer. Now the fall has happened. The leaves have fallen from the trees and preparing for the winter. As the winter comes in, every leaf will be gone. The wind will come. The season will change. And the trees that produce all of these beautiful, beautiful leaves throughout the spring and the summer, as you see, is looking like it's bearing and dead. But guess what? A season is coming again. A new season is coming around. And every leaf that's gone again is going to bear brand new leaves. For truly weeping may endure for a night, but joy is coming in the morning. A new season is coming. And just because it looks barren right now, that don't mean it's going to be that way forever. And next time you go through it, see a tree that has been barren, look down. Look at all the beautiful, beautiful leaves that was there one time, blossoming, green, and strong, but now they're gone. But it's a reason why when the leaves go, there is preparation for a new change and a new season. Always be thankful for every season God gives us in life. This is David Evans. Thank you for your time. Thank you for attending another segment of Financial Pride.